two. I think it's okay. Don't be afraid to pump it up. Check, 1, 2.
Is no stranger to the Megafest. A lot of hard work goes into doing this, and Ruth Salute and Nick are the reason a lot of these bands come and go as quickly as they do on stage. So give a warm welcome, and we all know him well, Ruth Salute.
What a great set! The Gripweeds and Susan and Mark, man, that was not, that was no slouch. All right, well, how about some Mike Nesmith songs to start off? It's a song called You Told Me. You told me you'd always stay, you told me. You told me you'd never stray, you told me. All these things you said sincerely. I am leaving you in spite of what you told me. I heard things that did not match what you told me. Of a love that would not last, that you told me. One is for all it hurts, I'm leaving. I may be wrong, I can't know, but I'm just hearing. Times have made me shy of all the things you'll say. Times have made me shy of girls and all the games they are playing.
What am I doing hanging around?
so, and I'd like to go back again. And if I get the money, will I ride the same old train? But I guess some chances come, but once I sure miss mine. Still I can't help thinking when I hear some whistle cry. Train gone. I should be riding on the train to San Antonio. What am I doing hanging around? What am I doing hanging around? I should be on that train gone. I should be riding on the train to San Antonio. What am I doing hanging? Train gone. I should be riding on the train to San Antonio. What am I doing hanging around?
So, as a lot of you know, and some of you cats are probably catching Loose Salute for the first time, Loose Salute is taken from a Michael Nesmith solo record of the same name, Loose Salute. Thank you. This is a song Mike Nesmith wrote, but some of you got to get a little education. You're all going to know this song, but you might not know that he wrote it. I'm going to do it in Mike Nesmith demo style. This is called Different Drum.
Travel to the beat of a different drum. Can't you tell by the way I run? Every time you make eyes at me, now you cry and moan and say it'll work out. But honey child, I've got my doubts. You can't see the forest through the trees. For one girl to love only me. And I'm not saying that you're not pretty. All I'm saying is that I'm not ready for any person, place, or thing. Try to pull the reins in on me. So, goodbye. I believe and I see no sense in your crying. All you're grieving, but live a lot longer if you live without me. So I feel pretty sure that you'll find another man who'll take a lot more than I ever could or can. And you can settle down with him, and maybe you'll be happy. Well, one thing that I would buy you. I'd rather die than to live without you. Mary, Mary, where are you going to? Mary, Mary, tell me truly, what did I do to make you leave me? Whatever it was, I didn't mean to. You know I never ever wanted to hurt you. Mary, Mary, where are you going to?
Sound not to be missed. So this is a great bill of music tonight. All right, we're gonna do Stepping Stone. Everyone like that song? Except we're gonna do it Loose Salute style. Here we go.
shoes. Now you walk around like you're front page news. You've been awful careful about the friends you choose. You won't find my name in your book of who's who's good.
Shows. He watched this DVD so often that he knows the Davy Jones tambourine part in his sleep, and he's going to demonstrate you that right now. Mr. Tambourine Man, Phil. All right, so we got a special guests coming up here. We do have some short time. We'd love to stay here and play for you all night, but we do have a lot going on tonight. So, that said, we're going to feature Tommy on this next one. I'm mix it up just a little bit. It's a wonderful tune that's sliced into the fabric of Americana, a Johnny Cash song for you.
Thank you.
Oh, I hear that train a coming, so roll around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. I see those people move. The train is going on the San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I see those people moving, I hate my head and cry. They're probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. But I knew I had it coming. Now I can't be free. I see those people moving, and that's what torches me. Oh, if they free me from that prison, if that railroad train was mine, I think I'd move it on a little farther down the line, all away from Folsom Prison. That's where I long to be. But that train just keeps on rolling. That's what torches me. Thank you. All right. Thank you. It's a cozy room in here. I'm digging the vibe tonight. Thanks a lot, folks. All right, so we got a special guest. Become really good buds lately. He's really become my buddy. And very cool guy, and it's always a pleasure to see him. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Gary DiCarlo.
Something that I have out, and it's rather new, so I hope you like it. All right, it's called Hot Stuff.
We'll love it. Yes, thank you,
Gary. Why, you've heard it? Have you heard it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you heard it? Oh, okay. Then we don't need to do it.
All right, here we go.
Going on. Some girls got it, and some girls don't. Hey, if you can handle her, you better think twice. Cause she's a man in a big kind of body. The girl is hot stuff. This girl is sizzling. Hot stuff. She'll get you settling. Oh, hot stuff. She gonna turn you on. Hot stuff. Next minute, she'll be gone. Some girls got it, and some girls don't. Hey, you can handle her, you can't have to cry. But she's a man, you can take my advice. The girl is hot stuff. She's gonna turn you on. Hot stuff. Then feed it to me gone. Hot stuff. She's always on the prowl. Hot stuff. That's what she's all about. Hot stuff. Too hot to tell. Yeah.
Come on. Yeah.
you know what we're going to do right now, right? We're going to have the men sing against the women. And most of the time, the women always win. I don't know what it is. I don't know. They're not inhibited or something, man. I don't know. But we're going to try it again tonight. We'll have the women go first, all right? You ready for that? Okay, here we go. Ready? Say 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Right. All right. One more time. All right, man. What do you think, man? You think you can beat him? Whoa. I heard crickets, man. Man, can you beat these women? That's a little better. Huh. All right, here we go with the band. Ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Come here. Thank you, that was really cool. All right, I'll tell you what. Now we'll bring it back up, and we'll all sing, and then I'll hand it, and we'll bring this baby home, all right? Bring it out, take up. Let's go.
Especially the Onos, and I'd like to thank Joe for coming up from the Onos to play keyboard with us. Thank you. All right, so when at the end of this, we're not to, you know, you sung great on that one. I think you all know this one, okay? Here we go. Good.
the bluebird as she sings. 6 o'clock the alarm would never ring. But it grows and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. Shaving razor's cold and it stings. On his steed, but now you know how happy I can be. But our good times start and end without dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it be to a daydream believer and the homecoming queen? Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it be to a daydream believer and the homecoming queen?
You guys want to sing a little bit? All right, it's going to come around. I want you guys to take it out with me now, all right? Liberate yourself. Let's get it up to Davy Jones. What do you say? All right, ready? The drummer's going to cue us in. I want to hear everybody. Here we go.
Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Whoa, what can it be to walk? A daydream believer and a homecoming queen.
One more time.
Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Whoa, what can it be to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen?
Thank you very much. We're Loose Salute. God bless you. We love you. Thank you, folks.